My name is Sohale Razmjou. I'm the federal director at BAI, and I graduated from memoryBlue in 2006. What you don't really appreciate about memoryBlue until you've been out in the industry is the incredible amount of training you get. If you were to jump out and go to a manufacturer, they would teach you about the product, tell you why it's great, how it competes with others in the market, and then give you a phone and say, go sell it. What memoryBlue did was build that foundation on how to sell. The training that was provided, not only on the upfront basis, but the ongoing continuous training, the coaching, the mentoring, it's like building a house. If the foundation isn't strong, the rest of the house is gonna be shaky, but memoryBlue really does do a phenomenal job at giving you the tools, the techniques, the confidence to be successful in this industry. But one of my fondest memories of memoryBlue was, we were at the end of a month, and there was a competition between me and one other guy for the number one lead generator for that month. And I left the office at about 4:30, after taking the lead. First place, the other guy had already left for the day. And on my way home, Mark and Chris called me and said, hey, you know, it's your second month on the job. You did a great job. But when we ran the numbers, you're actually just like a fraction of a percentage behind Rich. So made a really dangerous illegal U-turn, spun the car around and just gunned it back to the office. And I started just calling West Coast. Probably made about 50 calls back to back to back to back to back. Finally got somebody on the phone. Got one more meeting and took the front spot. So that was one of my favorite memories of memoryBlue. The best part of being a memoryBlue alum is getting to participate with this group. Being able to share some experiences that I've had through my career with folks who I know will inevitably have them, it's a great feeling.
Compete with other people, but compare yourself only to who you were yesterday.
I love going to events where I'm learning from folks, and you know it's awesome to be able to be on the giving side of that as well. My network is the most important thing to me. And again, there's a reason why I stay in touch with them. Outside of business, outside of work, outside of mentorship, they're just good people. And you know, you wanna be surrounded by good people. You're a sum total of the five people you spend the most time with, and you wanna be surrounded and have a network of people you are close with and respect.